New at 5, thousands of North Carolinians on probation can now register to vote. An appeals court ruling saying that those on probation or post-release supervision after a felony conviction can vote. This ruling was a response to a lawsuit challenging a 1973 law preventing that group from having voting rights. This decision, though, coming a day after Election Day for more than a dozen cities and counties in the state, including Charlotte.